potential. The potential is astronomical.
Those jackals in better condition.
These two elements, when combined,
thank you.
Good afternoon, sir.
Just the tools of the trade.
interesting time. To earn my paycheck. All patched up and ready to go. Thank you. I'm in. That's strange. My PGU can't reach base. Wherever this is, I'm on my own for now. Just the tools of the trade.
the robots and then blast them away. I kill the robots and I blast them away. Where's a jetpack when I need it? I hate ladders.
Paycheck. Such a wonderful thing. So they were researching the Octobrain pre-code units here, but it looks like they were modifying them to emit telekinetic abilities as well. But with that kind of power, what for?
I better take this to the labs.
I've always wanted one of these. Damn, it's locked. Just the tools of the trade. Toolkit. I've got a present for you. go. Fix this blindfold. To earn my paycheck. Oh, gosh, dude, you're kicking ass. Damn, it's locked. Wanted one of these. just the tools of the trade. Yes.
Speak friend and enter.
The shore as hell didn't spare any expenses for the captain's quarters. Typical. So they were using the brains to make the ship warp to other planets. By slingshotting through the abyss dimension? I guess they didn't count on bringing back more than they bargained for. I have to disable the ship before it and all the demons on it return back to Earth. Maybe I can use the ship's front cannon to help deal with it. You when I get back home, but I can confirm that they were doing research on the Octobrain's predecessors.
Excellent work. See you when you get back to base.
Hello?